Scenic Cableway, folks. My name's Ryan, I'm the driver. I'm taking us back up to the main building of Scenic World. Feel free to move around, ask any questions, more than happy to help. Point a couple of things out on the way up. Feel free to listen, feel free not to. I get paid either way, not particularly mine. First of all, as you come out of the canopy, looking straight ahead, you can see Katoomba Waterfall there on the southern facing escarpment. Second highest waterfall in the Blue Mountains. Never run dry in recorded history, that's pretty cool. It's fed by a hanging swamp, kind of like a natural underground spring. Allows water to flow over those falls every day of every year. Now you can get to those falls if you catch the Skyway across to the East Station. You can walk about a 10-minute walk from there. Looking out over on the right-hand side, the three sandstone pillars you can see over the valley there. That is the three sisters. If you haven't already seen them, there they are. They haven't moved, you kind of missed them. The names Mino, Wimala and Gunny Doo derive from the indigenous Dreamtime legends of the Gundagara and the Darug people. They are the traditional custodians, past and present, of the fine land that you're travelling through. Front right, you got Orphan Rock, that lone sandstone pillar there. Small handrails on top, big hole in the middle. It was a popular lookout, it closed down in 1974. It was a mudslide that actually got the main entrance. Stock erosion over time hasn't been nice to it. It was closed and never reopened to the general public. Bit of a swing through the towers. Here we go. Doors going to open on the left hand side. Head down the corridor, you're exiting onto level 1. Thank you.